Like the previous slide, this slide is also about the attributes of modernism and postmodernism. On the left side, you have attributes of modernism, and on the right side, you have attributes of postmodernism. Again, the situation is the same. They appear to be in a state of conflict and contradiction, but I think we have to talk about it and see where lies the difference between the two.